As I say, even the destruction of Jerusalem was made also by the 10th legion. Interesting. Everything is 10, you know, war 5, 5 series of Indian tribes. My tribe in the book of Indian Szekely is when they chase it from, you know, that holy fake shit, you know, here. They settle here and they make up 5 villages. God help us, God welcome us. This and Joseph village and Hodik village, Don Rosh village. Oh, there are 6 in fact, what the heck? Oh, now Jacob, you've talked about this, you're right, so there are 5, you know. If they move it here, if you divide in 676 to gives the 38, in, but not in 70-38, but the 80-38, that the Indians, the 5 tribes are moving, so you know. But the Szekely name has the Szek. Romania Zece is 10, so 10, Dece, Dece in Latin Italian, I guess is 10, but in Romanian is Zece. So how to say, you know. So this Szekely name has the root word, or like the Czech word. Wait a minute, that came to my whole simple. But the Scythians, you know, let's call it Sakai. And then, you know, who is the 10 tribes? And they live at the Tanais River. They're coding with everything, you know. Tanais, Don, Ten, Dunais, Tuna is called in Finnish Hungaria, Danube. Besides the Tisa River, Tisi Hungaria, and Ten. Even the biggest Dacian king is Decebal, you know. Balus, whatever. So, and there was also a group of I don't know what they are, but even is a book. In northern Hungary, Szepesi, these. So the seat of the ten spearmen in Szepes County is also a book with this title. It is a Szepes interesting. And the other famous Romanian, let's say Valachian. It's called Szepes, right? Dracula, Szepes. And even the battle of these lines, I just want to say. Lens, it's lens about 10 lens, man, how to say that. And in the first battle of even of it. Dacian Tens, Tapae, you know. Battle of Tapae is somewhere here, you can see, find it if you want. Where the fuck is it, man? I already searched this, you can see Skitika. Which is the 10th fucking legion? Pretens. Interesting, so the 10th? Alright, I don't know. So here, let's call it Tapae, you can see here. Third of the Amore. So Tapae and Szepes, you know. Szepes is said for Dracula, the other famous Romanian, right? So here is the when Decebal also is king. Can probably find. And interesting, we mentioned that the Teuton Bor Forest here. And also in 9, attention, Pannonia is occupied. Romans, but Pannonia was not, so I said later, the whole Hungary today, but the southern part of Hungary. But whatever, you know, whatever. So probably all this Teuton were glorious, you know, Germans, the beat at Romans, probably they're the Pannons. I just say like, you know, shooting from hips now, you know, but you know, if you get digging the shit, you iron gets here again. But it was probably I could take out that foundation was never occupied, but whatever. Probably was not. No fucking Roman came here. So Tapae, you know, it's other name of most famous Roman, it's Szepes. And Tsiape, even, yeah, that's why it's called. Siapi Roman Alistica. But Siapi is only interesting. I don't know what came with other connection with that. So impair, you know. But in fact, it says for stick, like Hungarian, I said, but I guess. Interesting. Botor is the Pano, who beats the Romance, but later is defeated in 9. So when the Teutobor Forest, in Pannonia, so when the Romance came. So Botu and Hungarian both is stick, but it's up in Romania, so Cepes similar to Cepes place where they were the Lanjas, when he said they had chair. So the chair is like a county or a mark in a ten speech. So like a marquee in German region, how to say. Margrave, so I don't know. County. So it's called a Cepes, but the guys who were there, they call it ten lenses. Those who have 10 lanes, how to say. And similar to Tapai and Cepes, or Cepes, you can interchange, you know. Tapai and Cepes name, even Decebali, Dece, Dieci, 10 in Latin. You know, all these fucking things. Both in Hungarian stick, but Siapa in Romanian stick. Let's put it, I'm not sure what, but. Not botanic fucking hair, man. Birds was Romanian birds, both birds similar, you know. Hungarian says both, Romanian say birds, lots with tireter, but pronounces it second, put it on their left. Siapa, Dex, that's your Romanian Dex, what says? So it's a sharpened the sticker, how to say. Come on, man. Par also say for a stick, fucking hair, but per in Romania like this is hair. But it's not talks about hair, you know. Per even is a is a boss sticker, you know. I don't know how to power, let's say. I've become much more simple. You know, not say, but it's about the sticker. So the bottle, one fucking him. Also, is occupied in 9, you know, which is other part of Carpathia, so Hungarian pun. Some Batu is mentioned, and they were even 2, I guess, so I don't know. Well, a Batu, look. And the birds, but birds in Romania, both in Hungarian, is birds, Ciape, Pare. And if you have in North here, there's some guys, I know a book, that's why I put it there. There's a book of it, this somewhere. Here it. We written in Oslo, not say Lange, Balache, or there is Hungarian. So there in North, where in the Cepes country, interesting. Sepater was Hungarian, is beautiful. Ape means intact. Similar to Ciape and Cepes name, you know, and Tapai Batel name. And Decebal is, but Dece is 10. You know. And even for Cepes name, for make it Cepes, like in Romania with Cileter. You know, Cepes has the Hungarian Tiswood. Only has the Pileter there, I mean. So this is about the same fucking things, man. North Hungary, some 10 landsmen. first the biggest Roman of the Dacian king, Decebald, Decebald, you know, Zece in Hungarian, so it's similar to this name, so the Szekely are the Dacians probably, you know. We are the Dacians, not the Romani. Otherwise, I don't know, maybe just theater, made up like this, I don't fucking know. Whatever is fake, all history. So it's crazy, man, you know. Cepesh, boat, ciape, but ciape is boat is thick, buts. But the Pannonia is concrete by Romans in Nine, same as the Teutonbor Forest, which mentions here somewhere. And in the Pannonia is a bottle, you know, buts. But probably the Pannonian bottle in Nine only is the same with Vlad Cepesh, Dracula, you know. That's also fancy. And even I saw in the source, but later was taken down and just was mentioned by somebody, some German woman was in some law, I don't know what problem with the Romania authorities in Bucharest, the capital, I don't know what was the story. And he said, in amongst others, was mentioned that he saw, even he said some source where he said Vlad Cepes of Dracula was the Count of Szekely. So he was Szekely, not Valahia. And even it was a statue in Sebeno Brasov. Here is the, it was the Saxon region. It was about Saxon women who were related, I'm talking about, you know. And he said that in that some Saxon city, Brasov, Seben, Sibiu, in South Transylvania here, was a statue, and the statue was known as the Cepes, the Count of Szekely. The Szekely are to say the Huns remnants, so that they are not Romans or the Dacians. Or the Dacians are the Huns, you know? You know, Robert Gordon Latham said that probably Attila was restaurator of the Dacian kingdom, but probably was not restaurator, it's the same story, but he cut it here and there and whatever. So where the fuck, holy fuck, I went from Jason says that probably talks about siege of Jerusalem, you know, that in 70. When the second Solomon temple was destroyed. So he said that the legion which destroyed or was sieged there, it was a tent. So again, the tent tribes, even the legionist tent. So probably, you know, again, made up two stories. So, you know, the one thing they made up two, like Jews versus Romans, but both are the same. Well, I don't know. I know it sounds crazy, but it looks like this, you know, always. Let's see.
When all the liberties were 20. You speak about the seven
destroyed Jerusalem. German 6 foot two. It's called the German Legion, but they were considered the 10th Legion of Rome, were the German. It's called the German Legion, but they were considered to be the giants because the Romans were 5 foot three, 5 foot four on average, when 6 foot two to 6 foot six was the average Burgundian. You know, I mean, they're huge Germanic people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so they used them in the 10th Legion. The 10th Legion is the one that destroyed Jerusalem.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the six were 5 foot three, 5 foot four on average to be the giants.
It's not takes consideration, you know, like these Goths, they probably take like the Huns were the Mongols from Mongolia, and you know, like everybody else, you know, Goths are German, it's just the same people, you know. So, whatever. We say the 10th Legion. Where was that Legion? Even the Dacian, I mean Decebal. Dacia also is a, in English says like Dacia, right? But Dieci in Italian is 10. Asia is what? All right, whatever. 10. Equestris. But where was this fucking list, man? Where is siege of Jerusalem? All right, Jason said all this, so probably not BSU, the S sources. Admiral Moore, interesting equestris. He says they were Germans, or they were Scythians, what? Twin legions. Interesting that twin, you know, the many cases like a Schroeder, you can see there's about five people. So like Ottoman, Öt in Hungarian is five, Otto is like Öt plus Öte, is like 10, you know. And here you have 10 legions with the twin legions. So probably this is not there. So the 10 is doubled again. But if 10 doubled, you know, why my fucking Hungarian S, you know, again starts to, you know, alarm, I don't know. 10 plus 10 is a Husse. We went to 10, or like 10 is a, so the Hussars are the flying fuckware, you know. They made up the Hussar history, some nomads, Larkavari, after medieval era, and they made up for early medieval or ancient history with, I don't know, legion, 10 legions, Leia, I don't know what kind of holy shit. Oh, wait, I was thinking about seeing the 10th legion. It's interesting, the 10th legion is the equestris. Equestris means a horse, a horseman. Caesar, in the Caesar Khazar Hussar. Fine. Ah, shit, like this shit. You know, the Scythian legion, which was it? Fourth, I guess. So Caesar, Khazar, Hussar, Chaser, whatever you want, you know. What is it? The boat? He's a Seeker, Falcon, whatever. So it's interesting, the 10th Legion is a 10th, you know, 10th, no more living in 10th, and Tana is 10th River, this is Danum River, so you know, Pannonia. And all these Seekers with the Dacia, all these things are showing. And now I see the 10th legion is, I don't know, Equestris. One of the most. But this is also a 10th. When it was founded. Oh, it was more longer. Infantry support cavalry. Gemina. Adria. So this was the Fretensis, probably one of Jason says. Ahire, huh? C.J. Jerusalem. So I all right. I just wanted, you know, Jason said he went to 10th Legion. He went to, when, you know, 10 tribes, you know, Jews was thinking about that, you know. He went, so probably the same story with the Babylonian captivity, with Exode, they know all these things are the same, probably. Alright, I'm starting to be crazy, you know, probably you say that everything is, well, probably, you know, I don't know. You see, I find some similarities, so we don't know the level of how many duplicated things are, but there are. So Fomenko has more right in this thing than Jason, I guess. Or, I don't know, same shit, if he says that the control is making resets, so they're playing war. The same shit all for, I don't know, for 2,000 years. But this is too much for, you know, if you think, at least I think that it's too much, that they are not from 2,000 years on our head, probably, you know. Because on the other hand, when you see they're lying, you can also deduce that probably they made up from a retrospective version, the history, you know, like, always was like, you know, so all this history, you know, to make you even more paralyzed, you know, block and more, you know, to block now your mind. Because you were here, oh, 2000 history, that, and 3000 that, and 1000 that, you know, you are already blocked, you are fucking fucked. So we cannot be sure, that's why I say, I don't know, Fomenko has total right to Jason, but probably somehow both, I don't know.
Which became the devouring wolf in the ancient world. Rome was 1,229 years until Rome was destroyed when another Romulus was ruling the throne. Did you know that?
Mm.
The very first king of
Rome. First, the Roman had Romulus. This is
Rome was Romulus, 753 BC. 1,229 years later, it was 476 AD. when the Germans came and destroyed Rome, when another Romulus was on the throne.
Rome, always the Huns, you know, but they probably deleted the Huns and made up the Germans. They're probably the same people or whatever.
The beginning and the end. That 1,229 is amazing. I've showed it many times. What I just of the Agigi, which is the symbol of those who were sent here specifically to cause all kinds of rich on the moon. So, Book of Revelation, we prized back then. I was still using the German Legion, but they were considered to be the giants because. It's called the Germans.
Handing their asses to them.
But that wasn't even really the Germans.
Germans kept handing their asses to them, the Romans.
The 10th Legion of Rome, were the it's called the German Legion, but they were considered to be the giants because the Romans were 5'3", 5'4" on average, when 6'2" to six, the Romans were 5 Legion.
The Romans.
The 10th Legion of Rome, were the it's called the German Legion. But they were considered to be the giants because the Romans were 5'3", 5'4" on average, when 6'2" to 6'6" was the average Burgundian. You know what I mean? They're huge Germanic people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so they used them in the 10th Legion. The 10th Legion is the one that destroyed Jerusalem.
Fascinating. So you talk about the seven kings. I'm going to tie that a little bit of theme that you just shared because that seven kings is, of course, throughout.
So the 10th legion was the Jerusalem also, right? 10 tribes for 10 legions. 10th, I say the Hungara when you make the kid sleep. I don't know why he said. He said it's a Mondoka. Mondoka is like a saying, or right? I don't know why he said. So maybe it's about 10th. You said it even. Oh, you said it's cool. Tenta is like when they say when a kid to sleep. The word is, it seems like something is moving like a swing, you know, dun, 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 dun. Sounds like the ten, you know. So probably is about, I don't know, what tenger in Hungary is sea. And the ships on the sea are moving also like swinging, like ten, you know. Probably is about. 10 tribes also, Scythians, Scythians, Denize, Tono is Deniz, Dittinteci, Deniz in Turkish is sea again, so Cimmerians live before Scythians there, and Cimmerians similar to America, so we are back to Ottomans, Vikings, probably the same also, everything, all right.